We should be safe now.
Vale is Sombron's daughter, and now she has our emblem rings. I'm sorry, everyone. I should never have brought us to the cathedral.
It's not your fault, Divine One.
I should apologize. I asked you to let me fight. I was so angry about what they'd done.
What about me? I'm the one who wanted to return Father to Brodia.
That was illogical.
Excuse me? If you hadn't gotten in the way...
Calm down, everyone. We're on the same side.
No, we're not. If not for her, we might have made it in time. We might have saved him.
Alcrist.
Princess Ivy told us about the ritual in the first place. Without her help, Father would still be one of those creatures.
Diamant? She helped kill our father. Why are you making excuses for her?
Princess Ivy's not to blame. Her father was. And the Fell Dragon murdered him. There wasn't even a body left behind.
Arguing won't get us anywhere.
Apologies, Divine One. Princess Ivy, I hope you'll forgive my brother. He spoke out of turn.
No, it's all right. I am sorry that I couldn't stop the ritual.
I can't bear the thought that I'll never see him again. And the ring he spent his whole life protecting. Gone.
We have suffered loss after loss. But the emblems aren't dead. We can still get them back. And we will. I know we will.
To find one.
You still have emblems on your side.
That's right. Don't forget about us.
Lynn. Lucina.
All is far from lost. We can offer our unique strengths as emblems.
You can still challenge your fate. You don't lose by retreating.
I wish it didn't come to this. My mother told me that a divine dragon should never run away.
We're not running away. As Lucina said, we're retreating. There's a difference. Time and again, you've shown true bravery, even in the face of daunting odds. But refusing to move on, that's not bravery, it's folly.
There's courage, and there's stubbornness. Lumera would have taught you the difference. Unfortunately, in your short time together, she didn't have the chance.
Perhaps that's why Marth said what he did outside the cathedral.
Probably so.
Now at least, I understand. We're not running away. We're stepping back. Gathering our strength for the next battle. I'll become a better fighter. A better leader. I'll make sure no one, not one more person, loses their life under my command. And I'll bring back our friends, the emblems. What do you say, everyone? Are you with me?
You know I am. Let's turn the tables on them.
I won't rest until we reclaim what we've lost.
Even now you have hope. I will stand with you too, Divine One.
I will help too, if you'll have me.
Thank you, everyone. Now, to the Queendom of Solm. Stay with me, and I promise to keep you safe.
Fire Emblem. Engage.
Thank you.
Yes.
Ah.
Be well.
Hmm.
I'll be here.
Take care.
Do come again.
Ah!
Listen to this!
Oh! Got it!
Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Now! A stunning performance. I'm impressed. Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Where were you thinking? Now! A stunning performance! I'm impressed! Do you want to keep going? Pick a rod. Where were you thinking? Now! A stunning performance! I'm impressed! Come back soon.
Pardon me.
So, very nice.
What'll it be? How hard do you want to go? Perfect. Looking good. You've got this. Perfect. Looking good. You've got this. Looking good. You've got this. Looking good. You've got this. Perfect. Looking good. Great job! I'm so proud. Let's do this again sometime.
How do you do?
Okay.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Yes.
I'm pretty good at cooking, I think. So I add this, I stir it, I chop it. Wait. Allow me to present my home cooking.
Lovely aroma.
Wonderful flavor.
Thank you. Please clean it up. Ah, that looks good, thanks. Will this take long? Whoa! So shiny!
I can count on you. That's do. Can it be cleaned? Much better. I appreciate your efforts.
A wise idea. I'll try to return this favor somehow.
This should be a picturesque match.
My name is Dimitri. Shall we spar? Seems I still have training to do.
I always do my best. Now and in the matches to come.
I am Louis, Royal Knight of Firinae.
I am Vander, 32nd Steward of the Dragon. Your final moment. I must continue to improve.
Did I win? How satisfying.
Today's workout begins now!
It's that mistake!
mysterious wanderer, Yunaka!
Thanks for showing me what I still need to work on.
Sorry, but I'm here to wake you.
Is it even okay for me to be here? Either way, I can't just abandon wake-up duty.
Excuse me, Divine One. Good morning. Are you annoyed that I woke you up? I'm sorry. I'll leave right away, on the double.
Welcome. I thank you. Do come again.
Thank you.
Tiki.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
Fire Emblem. Engage.
So, this is Solm. It's very sandy.
The Queendom's land is covered in deserts. I believe this one is called Tula. And as you've no doubt noticed, it's much hotter than in Illusia. I fear I may melt.
What now, Divine One?
We'd better head straight to the palace. I just hope the Hounds haven't gotten there first.
During my time in Illusia, the four Hounds did pay a few visits to Solm. But they came back empty-handed each time, so I expect the palace is unharmed.
Thanks, Ivy. Pretty handy having an enemy as a friend.
I will choose to take that as a compliment.
Which emblem ring was entrusted to Solm?
The Radiant Hero. Said to be among the most powerful. Needless to say, it would be quite a boon.
Sounds like exactly what we need right now. Let's get going. Let's see. Which way to the palace again?
Divine One, I believe we passed that enormous rock earlier.
What? Really? All this terrain looks the same to me.
I wish I could help. My knowledge of Solmic geography comes only from maps. Wait a moment. Prince Alfred, Prince Diamant, your nations are allied with Solm. Haven't you gone to the palace before?
I did, but quite a long time ago. I don't remember the way.
I traveled from Firinay. I've got no clue how to get there from Illusia.
So none of us knows where to go. All right, I'll say it. We're lost.
I'm afraid so. We can't afford to waste time. I wonder if there's a landmark to go by.
Hey! You don't look like you're from around here. What's with the outfits? Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you, but I took one look and thought to myself, self, they are lost.
And, who are you?
Who am I? I'm the guy, here to keep the peace in Tula Desert. Call me Fogato, yeah? As captain of the Sentinels, it's my duty to help people in need. You find folks need a hand, just let me know.
Thanks for that. As for myself, I'm the Divine Dragon, from Lethos.
Wait, you who? You're telling me the Divine Dragon is here, in my desert? No kidding?
Yes.
I had no idea. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to be rude.
You weren't. There's no need to be formal with me.
Didn't expect you to be casual. That's cool. But hey, what brings you all out to my piece of the world?
We're on our way to Solm Palace, but we don't know how to get there.
This is your lucky day. Come on, just follow me. If I know how to get anywhere, it's the palace.
You don't mind?
Of course I don't. You know what's out there? Sand, as far as the eye can see. And I would rather you not have to deal with that. Lucky we met, huh?
Fire Emblem. Engage.
Thank you, Fogato. We appreciate your help.
Don't sweat it. Oh, you know what? I do have a quick errand to take care of first.
An errand? What kind of errand?
More of a mission. See, not too long ago, these freaky creatures started appearing everywhere. As captain of the Sentinels, when I get a report about a problem in the desert, I take care of it. Sorry about this. You have a sit, and I'll take you to the palace right after I'm done.
Actually, why don't we come with you? We can help.
Well, that'd be great. My friends went ahead of me. Let's go meet up with them. The problem's even worse than I expected. Hey, there they are! Andrea! Renee!
Fogato, you're late! I was starting to think you wanted us to die out here.
With any further delay, these creatures would have made a meal of us.
Sorry about that, fellas. But hey, I brought help.
Help? What do you mean, help?
Oh, Bandreo, my pious friend. This is really gonna blow your mind.
Hello, I'm the Divine Dragon. Nice to meet you.
Oh, it's the Divine Dragon! The Divine Dragon?! Hang on! What were you thinking, bringing the Divine Dragon here?!
That hair! Like two scoops of sorbet swirling together in the desert heat.
Hey, save it for the kitchen! That's a deity you're talking about!
I knew this would get you too fired up. Divine One, these are my sentinel friends. What do you say? Ready to handle a mission with us?
Ready.
I'm here for you.
Edelgard.
Indeed. Veronica.
I'll help.
Let's do this thing, Sentinels. And, guests.
Finally! Time to get this party started!
I will serve up a most deadly dish.
Before I forget, watch out for those patches of quicksand. That stuff will really slow you down.
Here
Here goes.
What's our move?
I will do what I must.
Whatever you need.
Your orders, please.
I won't lose.
Let's hear it.
I relish a taste.
Nice.
Divine One, it's such an honor. Please, use my abilities as you see fit. I can use my staff to warp you or an ally somewhere far away on the battlefield.
Handle with care. My apologies.
were a good fight.
I feel wonderful.
As you wish, Divine One.
Watch this.
Here until the end.
I'll dish it out.
Why, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm still quite capable. You were beautiful while you lasted. I feel wonderful.
Lend me your strength. I'll change the future into hope.
I live to serve.
My turn.
Was that sufficient?
Stay strong. Thank you.
Yeah.
I can fight.
Hero. Yunaka here.
I challenge my fate. This is it.
Let's do this.
Allow me!
A good wind!
My apologies.
Dropped your guard.
My muscles are yours! Let's see you dodge this! Is that all?
I am guided by the emblems.
Engage! I'm here.
Well done, I'd say.
Is that all?
You were beautiful while you lasted.
Hold steady! Is that all?
I won't flinch.
That's better.
watching, Father.
I'm getting sleepy.
I'll go first.
Tell me where.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go ahead. Look what you made me do. A good wind.
Fire Emblem. Engage.
Phew! You really got me up. Thank you.
Glad to have peace in these parts again. Please, mend your wounds with this.
If not for your help, I would be no more. Take this item. I bet it'll be of use.
That's right.
Well,
Zappy.
Thanks.
It's like this.
Thank you.
Very nice.
A word, please.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Right.
That's right.
Right.
Nice going. You really showed them what the Divine Dragon can do. Now, to Solm Palace. Stay close. I'd hate for you to split off and get lost. Again.
Thanks, Fogato.
This ought to be interesting. It's been years since I visited the palace.
Years? I thought Solm and Firene had a good relationship.
Our countries are allies, sure, but that doesn't mean our families are close-knit. In fact, out of Solm's whole royal family, my mother and I have only met Queen Sephoria.
What? No one else?
Nope. Not the royal consort, not the crown princess, and not her brother the prince.
That's strange.
I never met them either.
Same thing happened to you, huh?
I may have forgotten the way to the palace, but I remember well what happened there. It was a strange scene. The queen received us alone, with no one attending her. When we asked to meet the princess and prince, she told us they weren't there.
She told us the exact same thing! I asked when they'd be back, and she said, no idea. It didn't make sense. If you're royalty, you can't leave your castle whenever you like. I got the feeling she was hiding them from us. But why? Were they sick or shy?
Shy. That would surprise me. Everyone we've met here has been so friendly.
The queen is too. There are just some things about the royal family that don't add up. Let's be on guard, all right?
Got it.
We're here! Solm Palace. Now all that's left is asking those guards to open the gate.
Thanks for leading the way, Fogato. I don't know how we'd have gotten here without you.
Of course. Just another day in the life of a sentinel.
I'll be sure to commend you to the queen. Anyway, now we'd better be on our way. Huh? Fogato, what are you doing?
Talking to the guards! What else?
Does he have a meeting with the queen as well?
Beats me. Maybe he's here on some kind of sentinel business.
Fogato, wait for us!
I'm home!
Home?
Welcome back, Prince Fogato.
I'll open the gate.
Yes, let the gate be open!
Prince. Did that guard say Prince?
Unless we misheard him. In exactly the same way.
Thanks for waiting, folks.
Fogato, we're a little confused. Are you the Prince of Solm?
Did I not mention that?
No, you didn't.
Whoops! Egg meat face! Right, let me do this properly. I'm Fogato, Captain of the Sentinels, and the Prince of Solm. Welcome to my family's palace. Come on in. You wanted to meet Mom, right? Mom! Visitors!
What is happening?
I didn't realize he was royalty.
Prince personally going on patrols. Not something you see every day?
I wonder why we never met him before. He doesn't seem sick. He's certainly not shy.
It's a mystery. Anyway, let's head in. Don't want to keep Prince Fogato waiting. Fire Emblem. Engage.
Stolen. Miserable. Torn apart from your friends.
How delicious.
Lady Vale.
Zephia, tell me, what are the Divine Dragon's forces up to?
They passed through the Shadowy Moor. It appears they've arrived in Solm.
So they did not return to Brodia. They're gathering more rings. Good. Can we go after them, Lady Vale? I'm itching for a rematch.
Patience, Marnie. If we wait, we can steal Solm's ring from them along with the others.
Oh, smart. I'll be a good girl and wait then.
You are a treasure, Marnie.
Isn't she just the pride of the Four Hounds?
You two really heap on the praise. That's why I love ya.
You're such a child. Praise is for chumps. It's much more fun to be punished.
Worry not, Gris. You will soon have all the agony your heart could want.
That's what I like to hear. The perks of the gig right there.
And you, Mavir? How would you like to be rewarded?
Nothing for me, my lady.
You won't even say my name. How cold. That's all right. For now, we wait. We watch. And then, when the time comes...
Lady Vale?
I've been awake for too long. I must sleep. Here are your instructions. Zephia, take charge.
As you wish.